centipede was very, very sweet. She was ever so proud of every one of her 100 feet. Early every morning, her neighbors came to glance. She always entertained them with a beautiful little dance. As leg number 94 in 95 for shunt. Legs number 1 and 2 were twisting out in front. Legs number 9 and 10 were wriggling up the side. 73, 74 were doing a poly glide. Her neighbor Jenny Longlegs with jealousy was mad. She went out and bought herself a pencil and a pad. She came among the mornings, made a careful note of every step the centipede made, and this is what she wrote. Leg number 94 gave 95 a shunt. Legs number 1 and 2 were twisting out in front. Legs number 9 and 10 were wriggling off the side. 73, 74 were doing a poly glide. Armed with the exact notation, young Jenny Longlegs tried to dance just like the centipede. She failed and nearly cried. She grabbed a hold of the centipede. She said, "Now have a look and tell me how you do these steps I've written in my book." As leg number 94 gave 95 a shunt. Legs number 1 and 2 were twisting out in front. Legs number 9 and 10 were wriggling up the side. 73, 74 were doing the poly glide. The centipede said, "Do I do that?" And she tried to demonstrate. She never thought of the thing before she got into a terrible state. Her 100 legs were twisted, she got tied up in a fanco. She fractured 7 shin bones, 14 kneecaps and an ankle. As legs number 1.